Hello, my name is Susan Neal, and I'm going to tell you my story about how scripture yoga came to be. So, I've been doing yoga for a long time. I went to the University of Florida and I got a nursing degree, and then I was in a dual master's program, was getting an MBA and a master's in health science. So, during that time, I was under a lot of stress. And I needed something to relieve my stress. So what I did is I found a book, picked up a book, and I taught myself how to do yoga. It was really very stress relieving, and I have been a yoga fan ever since. Then in my late 30s, I became born again, and I was doing Bible studies, and I felt the Lord's presence saying, oh, and also I was teaching yoga at that time. But I felt the Lord urging me to somehow make, to incorporate Christianity into yoga. But I just didn't know how. And I was like, I just don't know how, Lord. Then my church, the whole church, did the Purpose Driven Life book. We read it, the one by Rick Warren. And it was a great book. And in there, he challenged everyone to learn one scripture verse per week. And so after 25 verses, a light bulb went off, and I realized for 5 years I had been waiting on God to show me how to make yoga Christian or how to teach Christian yoga, and the whole time he had been waiting on me to learn Bible verses and to memorize them. And so I did. And 2 months later, you wouldn't believe it, 2 months later, my church asked me to start teaching a scripture yoga class. And in 2004, scripture yoga was born. And after that, about two years after that, I had learned about 150 Bible verses. And I put them all in stacks, and I started teaching theme-based scripture yoga classes. And that's when I created 21 Bible Lessons for Christian Yoga Classes. I've also created scripture yoga decks. So you have decks and you have the pose, and then on the back you have a scripture verse. This one is Fruit of the Spirit. I also have How to Receive God's Peace. And I have also created videos, DVDs. So I hope you enjoy all these Christian yoga products. I created them so Christians would have a great environment in which to do the very excellent form of exercise, yoga.